Bujishri, Punit's prakriti is of a worrying kind. I'm trying to remain in the Gnan, but because of this coronavirus, I stay in fear, and Punit's mother has an underlying lung problem, so I get even more scared. I have heard in your satsang that Dada has given a guarantee that nothing will happen to our Mahatmas. And I'm trying to pacify the intellect by repeating that, but this intellect, is that a guarantee, Pujishi? And does our merit karma go down by asking for strength from Dada and Niruma? Is that okay? Or what should I do, Pujishi? Please give some insight.
Yes, you can definitely do prayers. Ask Dada Bhagwan, may our Mahatmas, my mother, and all of us be protected. You can definitely do that. And there is no need to worry that your merit karma will get used up fast. Ask Dada for strength and ask for his protection. We can ask that. Since fear arises in you, you can certainly pray to Dada. Dada, grace us. Grace us so that all Mahatmas are protected. May no Mahatma face any obstacles or difficulties. You can ask this of Dada.
Yes.
And in regards to fear, you have to keep in mind that as the body gets old, its health will be subjected to increasing and decreasing weakness, but the inner state of Nyan should prevail. Prayers to Samandar Swami should prevail. She should do Charan Vidhi. She should remain in the knowledge of I am a pure soul. All of us should move towards that direction. The body is an account of karma. It will become weak, but we should remain in Nyan. And also, keep your mother in Nyan. Mom, you are a pure soul, and this body is separate. Remain in the pure applied awareness of the pure soul. Pray to Samandar Swami. Swami, grant me your shelter. Except for liberation, I don't want anything else. Learn all of these prayers. You have all the prayers, don't you?
Prayers are continuing every day. And the salvation of the world, my mother has actually taken Gnan, but she doesn't partake in Dada as much as I do.
No problem. Let her do as much as she can. The main thing is this. The clothes are one thing. We wash our clothes, but we also take care of feeding the body. We do both. So for the body, we have to clean the clothes. And for our nourishment, we have to increase the awareness of the pure soul. We have to take care of both sides. And don't worry about using up your merit karma. Dada's protection for Mahatmas will indeed remain.